Shoving off.
One, two.
Okay. Here comes the first rapid. Floating down the San Juan River. There's a bridge above us. And that's the rest of our group.
We're off on day two. We have Luke and James in the IK going through this little tiny riffle. Hazel, show me how you can paddle. I'm filming you. Oh, good job.
Honey, you want to come on?
The kids have taken over. We can't take it anymore. They've kicked out the adults. We're all on our own. Aspen is the new champ. And captain of the red boat.
Oh, sorry, Dave.
This is the Twin Rapids. Here's the front view. I'm gonna just hold it right here. Okay.
Twin Canyons Rapid.
Twin Canyons Rapid. Justin at the oars.
Here goes Lay. All right.
Hey, here comes Marcy. Who's in the ducky? Oh, there's three of them.
James and Luke, maybe?
Oh, is it Luke and James? Rapid. You're hitting rocks in there, you have to dodge. Or not.
A no-name rapid with a nice narrow slot. Bonk. Justin, flying solo. Can he fit? Yes, he can. Here goes Lay. Yeah, a boat full of kids. Can she do it? Yes, she can. Oh. Didn't even touch the wall.
Whoa! That'll be good on the video.
Major traffic jam at Government Rapid. We could be here a while. Oh, it's moving. It's moving. It's moving. They got it. That's not our group, by the way, but victory cheer is well earned.
Assistant reminded me that this rapid is called Government. All the kids are hanging out on the shallows while we wait. Here come Lay and Justin. Justin's at the oars. You better not pop my tube.
Isaac and Marcy. Hazel runs down her parade wave. We're in a parade, dodging sandbars on day 5. Feels like day 18. Rescue team following, bringing up the rear. Push off everybody that gets stuck. acting African queen. Dragging our boats through the jungle.
Daddy wanted me to film these canyon walls. Say hi.
Hi.
We're on the last day and there are lots of sandbars and the rest of the group is way back there. Oh, got a sandbar ahead.
Look for a lunch spot.
Okay.
Oh! Grandpa's dragging us through a bush! Bad grandpa.
This is the jungle cruise.
Hazel's being towed in the tube with Isaac. He's probably dragging her through a bush. Can't even see her. Here she comes. You can barely see her curly blonde head. Hazel, wave to mama.
Hey guys, look at me. It's all the booth kids in the kayak. Say hi, Charlie. She wants to get back to her mom's boat, but they took off and it's windy. They're way up there.
Hi, Charlie.
Say hi, Hazel. Hazel is not liking that mommy has to help. She wants mama to hold her. Say hi, guys. Can you smile? James is still having fun.
The home stretch here. Brutal, fighting the wind. But we got one more crossing. There's the takeout right there. We can do it.